70 dead cows found on Michigan property. Man faces charges. Authorities in Michigan seek charges against a man after 70 dead cows were found on his property earlier this year. A warrant has been issued for 61-year-old Keith Edwin Huck Jr., who could face up to 4 years in prison on animal cruelty charges. He also faces misdemeanor charges related to failing to bury animals and failure to license a dog. Livingston County, Michigan, Prosecutor William Valiancourt said the animal cruelty charges are based on allegations that the defendant failed to provide adequate care to cows and pigs. 3 pigs and 5 cows were recovered alive and approximately 70 cows were found dead, Valiancourt said, noting the animals were found in 2 locations. Read more, parasite in Lincoln Memorial reflecting pool kills 80 ducklings. It was not clear when the animals were discovered, but court records indicate Livingston County Animal Control may have begun the investigation in May. Valiancourt said he was unable to disclose other details while the case is pending. The charges are simply allegations at this point and the defendant is presumed innocent unless and until proven guilty, Valiancourt said.